The bears appeared on the NSE today to erase gains from previous session. The all-share index, which opened at 24,783 basis points, dipped by 0.54% to close at 24,650 points. Consequently, investors also lost about 70 billion naira in the value of listed equities. And in summary, investors in the country traded a total volume shares valued at 1.97 billion naira. The volume was 150.398 million units of shares, of course. And the oil and gas sector shed losses today, leading the pack of 16 losers from the for the day was Seplat for the second straight day, declining further by 13 naira and 70 kobo, followed by Total, whose share price dipped by 9 naira and 70 kobo. MTN Nigeria came third on the chart, while Julius Berger, like Seplat, also recorded additional decline in the value of its share price to close the day at 15 naira per share. That's from 16 naira in previous session. And on the flip side, Okomo led the price gain as Berger Paints also saw a rebound to the positive territory, while Zenith Bank and Oando also chalked up gains at the close of trading today. Moving on now to foreign markets, FTSE is up, but US stocks are down amid stimulus hopes. Nikkei is also down by 0.26%. And that's it from here.